injuries every day. Number of lives lost, there's still heartbreaking news, 422. Again, this is at an unimaginable level.
Coronavirus pandemic,
or if you're one of the new coronavirus cases,
protection from the coronavirus.
No.